You know, Beebetron, it was very kind of Sid to send us a postcard, wasn't it? Yeah, very thoughtful. Shall I stick it up on the wall? All right. Where should we go? Over here? No. Oh, that's a good place. Ooh, what's going on? Oh, no! It's a good time for bedtime hour, I suppose. I hope Alex and Kerry can come and help me and rescue me.
Are you ready for a whole lot of crazy experiments?
I hear a beep, I see a flash. I wonder what they're going to ask.
Why can't I see a rainbow every day?
Why does my dog keep hiding things?
Why do we get goosebumps?
Why do my dad's feet smell so bad?
If you want to know why not join Nina and the Neurons? They know how to find all the answers.
Time for lots and lots of fun!
Nina and the Neurons, weekdays at 4:40 on CBeebies.
Hello and welcome to the bedtime hour. Now, are you all ready for bed?
Have you got your pyjamas on?
Good. Well, why don't we say hello to some of our friends that have come to visit us from the night garden?
Hello, Upsy Daisy. Hello, Wiggle Piggle.
Hello, Un, Macabaca and Hahu.
Did you hear that, Alex?
It's the ball from the night garden and it's bounced right through the bedroom.
Have you noticed something different?